Nashville 6-1-1 in their last eight games, while the Jackets have dropped four of their last six road contests. In net, it's last year's All-Star Pekka Rinne going for the Preds, opposed by 2017 All-Star Sergei Bobrovsky. We go to the Music City for the action.
Here's Jones at the point. Gets it back. Teed up side. Side, he scores! Traffic in front, and the Blue Jackets continue their first period onslaught this season. They take a 1-0 lead.
Jones back down deep and then saw it. Just a lazy wrister to the front of the net, but you can tell it's the traffic in front of Pekka Rinne right there. Takes away his vision.
Under pressure. Fisher trying to find an open man. Wilson in front. Here comes the score! Power play goal! This game is tied at one.
Fisher helping out, pushes it down low. Smart backhand feed out of the deep corner, and I'm telling you what, look at the finish.
Columbus is challenging the offside.
Wilson with the puck. Our view at this look is obstructed. Don't get a good sense of where the puck is.
After the coach's challenge, the play was inconclusive. Therefore, the call on the ice stand. We have a good goal.
Keeping it in. The foul powers behind the net. Looks to center. Jams it in front.
Around from the outside. Solberchuk, credit him. He goes to the hard area, he sticks with it, and he gets enough on the backhand to shovel it through the legs of Bobrovsky.
Really starting to get into it. Here comes Ekholm, skates all the way in, on his backhand. Wraps around, save, rebound, score! Craig Smith!
Nashville's number 14 right there, on the backhand, into the forehand. It deep, Matty Ekholm, a bit of his own on the back end, but provides the strike that sets up the rebound. Craig Smith.
4-on-4 continues. Dubinsky open again. Better still not in coverage. Werenski weaves, looks, shoots, save, Rinne's down and trickled past it. And the Blue Jackets have cut the lead in half.
See Werenski take it back right there, being fronted by Subban. And Subban may have been the obstruction that ultimately fools Rinne. You can see he's late, he's behind it.
Sure came up with that puck after all. Now it's a 3-on-2. Smith across the line, hits the trailer, got the pass back. Smith missed the score! Yes, sir! Craig Smith, his second in the period!
Bobrovsky has been solid tonight, but he exposed a little on the near side, and Nashville's number 15 makes some pay.
Robertson. Looking for it. Irwin over to help. It's taken back by Murray. Murray looking. Jams at the net. It's loose. And a conference. Did that puck go over the line?
This shot's going to come from the outside. Oh my gosh. That puck is in.
It's in.
After we went in on the original shot, therefore we have a good goal.
No question about it. Murray will get the goal. To the ball. Wants it. To the line. Kicked in by Jones. Werenski. Jones at the line. Atkinson with two. Jones will not get the shot. Predators win.
The Predators win at 4-3, improving to 7-1-1 in their last nine games. Craig Smith snaps an eight-game pointless drought with two markers. He now has five goals in his last five games against the Jackets. Pekka Rinne wins his third consecutive start, stopping 30 of 33 shots. Ryan Murray notched his first goal of the season in the loss. Up next, after the All-Star break, the Predators are in Pittsburgh Tuesday, and the Jackets travel.